And this is my display at the Orange, Massachusetts show. Here's a little six-cycle gas engine. Hit and miss also. There's a governor right here. You can see a fly-ball governor. And here's a nice little PM Research steam engine model. It's battery powered. You can see right here it's got a set of batteries there, a spare set to go with it. It's a little electric motor that provides the power for it. It'll run all day, just like that. Nice little desktop model. This is a Seven Mountains built Galloway model. 1/3 scale of the 5-horsepower Galloway. This is a little Young engine, the Young it's called, and I just got that one here at this show. And it'll be a fixer-upper, a little project engine. And now we'll go over here where I have my A.J. Wheat steam engine collection. Now all these engines are around 100 years old or more. They were made, A.J. Wheat started making engines in the late 1800s. This is a half-horsepower vertical marine engine. Here's a 1/8 horsepower horizontal. Here's a 1/4 horsepower horizontal. Many of you will recognize this as an engine that PM Research is making copies of. They sell the casting kits for this. Well, this is one of the originals. Here's a 1/8 horsepower vertical engine. These are also pretty hard to find. This is a 1/2 horsepower horizontal A.J. Wheat engine. It's got an interesting governor in the flywheel, like that. And I will go around here so you can see the inside, the working part of the governor. See how it changes the cutoff and timing. And then this is a 1-horsepower A.J. Wheat engine. This is a great engine too. And this is a real stout engine. And it's got its own, a different kind of governor, a fly ball governor on it. And that's the end of the tour for this show. Take care, and I hope you enjoyed.